In today's video, I'm going to share with you how you can create a content calendar in ClickUp with a really nice overview calendar over all your marketing channels. So for example, Instagram, YouTube, emails, and the ability as well to dive deeper into each channel to see the production progress so that you can always see where everything's at and what gets published when and where. If you're anything like me and you love color coding and visuals, then you're gonna love this too. Hello, hello, it's Kat. Welcome back to my channel where I help you implement better systems in your business so that you can spend more time on the things that you enjoy. And today I have an exciting one for you, which is gonna make your content planning and creation so much easier. Before we jump in though, I'm really curious, how do you plan your content at the moment? Do you use like pen and paper? Do you use any other tools? Let me know in the comments. By the way, if you're new to ClickUp, you might want to check this video here where I go through the basics, the main functionality, and I give you a bit of inspiration of how it can help you to run your business more effectively and save time. Okay, so let's dive into ClickUp. So here we are in ClickUp, and I'll first show you how it looks like when it's all in working mode essentially. So this here is my folder content calendar, and then I've got a couple of lists in here for each of the channels essentially, so Instagram, YouTube, emails, and so on. And the main thing that I look at first is the content calendar overview. So if you click on this level, it'll show you all of the lists that are in there in one calendar. And this is a great thing. What I love about ClickUp is that you have these different sort of levels that you can look at. So it shows you all of the channels. So we'll see here, this one is Instagram, this one is YouTube, and so on and so forth. And they also color coded in that way. So Instagram's purple, email is blue, and so on. And then I also just have a list here, which is just for the month that we are in at the moment. So it's got a filter here, month is April. So when I sort of plan and do the content for the month, I can see everything that is going to be published in that month. And another one of the really, really amazing things about ClickUp is that you can have a due date and a publish date for a task. Because if you're creating content, you might want to publish this on a day, but it is actually due the week before because you want to already schedule it in advance. So the due date is not necessarily the same day that it gets published. And so this is really, really great that you can add this in. And you can also organize this calendar by publish date. So these are not the due dates. This is obviously when I want this to be published. So this task here, the Tuesday is a publish date. However, the due date is tomorrow. And then I go into the different channels. So let's say we go to Instagram. We can see the same calendar here, but now it's only showing us Instagram posts, and they are color coded in a different way because obviously it's all Instagram, so we don't need that. But for example, I have them color coded in the content pillars. So, you know, on Instagram, you might have some posts that are more educational, some are more sales posts, so you can color them that way, which I like to see sort of that I have spread them out over the months sort of evenly. Or you can change the color coding. So for example, I have a different view here, which is the same calendar, but it shows the content progress. So all of these are still in writing in draft mode. But if this was changed, they would be in different colors here. And I can see, okay, this is how far I am in the production of this stuff for this month, which is quite helpful to know how much work is still left to do. For Instagram, I also use this table view here to write captions. So here I've just filtered it for April and then also just for the first week. You could take this off and it'll show you the whole month again. And I find this quite helpful to sort of write my captions here and the call to action. We have this view here, which at the moment is grouped by Instagram post format, which helps when I create graphics. So I know, okay, for April, I need two images and X carousels and so many reels. So I can also filter for that so that I can batch produce these whenever I get there. So for example, in YouTube, same thing again, we have the YouTube calendar and it shows us here in the content progress. So these two need to still be written out. This one needs to be filmed. Or we can look at the pipeline. So with YouTube, there's quite a lot that goes into one video. So I usually have all of these subtasks that I can schedule and I can kind of keep track of where I'm at. And nowadays I use this table view here a lot, which basically gives me a bit more information. Like as you would have seen in YouTube videos, you reference other videos a lot. So I know which video do I want to reference, or if I have an offer that I want to talk about that I need to link in the description and things like that, I link to my script here. So everything is like in one place and really easy to see. but this is going a bit deep into YouTube process, so I'm going to do a separate video on that. But yeah, so this is mainly how this content calendar works. And then email list is essentially similar. There's just these two emails here for this month. So after you've seen this content calendar in action, I'm going to show you how you can actually set this up in your ClickUp. If you don't want to follow along and you want to save the time, by the way, you can also just grab this template in my brand new template shop. You'll find the link in the description below. Otherwise, if you want to do it yourself, just follow along. If you're enjoying this video so far, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. I'd appreciate it so much, and it helps me to create more videos like this for you. Okay, so now let me show you how you can build this out in your own ClickUp. Wherever you want to put it, I have it in a space called marketing. You just have to create a folder called content calendar, and then we just add a couple of lists to that. So let's call this Instagram. Another list in here we call YouTube, and you can add whatever channels obviously that you use for your business. Okay, so for this content calendar, we need to have a couple of custom fields, because as I said, we want to have, for example, we want to have the publish date. So we want to add a new date field here, which is called the publish date. And we want to have a dropdown, which is called the social platform. And we're going to have Instagram and YouTube for now. You can add whatever you like. Let's just give this a color as well so that we can see that in our calendar. And then also we want to have that dropdown for the content progress. And even though it might be slightly different for Instagram and YouTube, I try to keep it the same so that it works for the whole folder. So let's just call it maybe a outline or draft stage, some image videos. So this is where we film or create the videos, editing, which might be the caption or the actual video. And then we have usually some SEO, which might be hashtags for Instagram or actually keywords for YouTube, and then scheduled or ready for schedule, or however that works for you. So let's just give these quick colors so that we can easily distinguish that one, and this one might be blue. And then the other thing that I use is also a drop down for the month. So this is sort of the publish month, because I like to filter that out sometimes. I'm just gonna add these for now. And so this is all that we need. So then now let's just call this YouTube, or let's say video one, video two. Sorry guys, this is not really creative today. And then Instagram, we need a couple of posts. Maybe we have an introduction post, 10 tips. What else? Funny meme. Okay. So this is just our list view. So we just want to add our custom fields that we added. So we have our content progress, we have the social platform and the publish date and the month in here. Okay, and let's call this list here first of all our IG pipeline or progress, however you prefer. And I'm just gonna pin this here, and then we have our due date, and let's just set these. Publish date of this one is maybe on Monday or Sunday. This one is on Tuesday. And there we go. This is all Instagram. And the progress is, let's just make this a bit differently. And this is all for April. There we go. So now we can group this by maybe content progress. And let's make sure that we save this view. And then we want to most importantly add our calendar view in here. And this is showing March at the moment. Let's pin this as well. And as you can see, we can't see anything. So we want to first of all show these tasks, because they don't have a due date. So let's just take the weekends off, by the way. So we want to show these depending on the published date. So you want to go to date custom field and use this custom field published date. So now we can see our tasks here that we have scheduled, and they are color-coded by the status at the moment, so you might want to change this to the content progress. There you go. So now this is looking good. We're going to do the same for YouTube just so that we can show this in our main content calendar as well. So I'm just going to quickly go through and add these things in. So we want the social platform publish date, month content progress. There we go. Let's just put this all in April too. And the platform is YouTube. And the publish date, let's just say we're going to post a lot next week. I'm going to put this on every day. And the content progress as well. I'm just going to couple different ones. Let's save this view and call this YouTube progress. And then we want to add our calendar in here as well, which is going to be save the view and make sure that we are showing this depending on the publish date, and we want to color code by the progress as well. There we go. And then we can maybe add a bit more information in here. So let's put the progress in here, maybe publish date we already have, and the month. So yeah, that's kind of what we need. I think we can choose to remove our weekends so that we have a bit more space in here. And I did save this, I did. And let's just pin this here as well. And then we can go up to the main sort of level where we can see all of our channels. And at the moment, this is looking pretty bland. So we might want to group these ones here by, not by the status, but rather by either social platform or the content progress, if we want to just make sure everything is happening as it should be. We can add a bit more information. So this is kind of like the main overview list, so we want to put in all of the information that we have. And then the main thing that we want to have is to add in this calendar view here. So we're just adding a calendar. And make sure again we're saving the view and change this to the publish date here and the color coding by our social platform. And then we might want to add a bit of information in here, which is the social platform. Either we can add this in here, or I'll show you, or we just add the content progress in here, and then we can just add the location list name up here so we can see which channel it is. Might want to remove the weekends as well. Then maybe just pin this calendar here. And so now we have the same thing. We've got the overview, all of our channels, what's going to happen this month. And then you can also go into each channel and see where everything's at.
So there you have it, all your content in one place, really easy to overview, to plan and to manage. Now, if you want to dive deeper into ClickUp and learn all the tricks of how you can run your business in less time, then make sure you click the link in the description below to sign up to the waitlist for my upcoming ClickUp mini course. In the meantime, you can also check out this playlist here, which is full of tutorials about ClickUp like this one. For example, how to plan your goals in ClickUp or how to manage your daily schedule. Have an amazing day and I'll see you in the next video.